I'm John Rodewick. I've been here for approximately 2.5 years. Next year I'm going to be attending the University of Denver, where I'm going to pursue a degree in business administration, which I'm really excited about. If I hadn't come to the Leelanau school, I'd actually doubt that I would have graduated high school at all. It's really frustrating to have ADHD and especially a typical classroom environment, because you'll sit there and even if you're trying your absolute hardest to pay attention, you'll just find yourself, or in my case, I'll find myself just staring blankly at the page I'm supposed to be reading. Or I kept, you know, disappointing myself and my parents, so it ended up just making me want to, you know, stop trying altogether, and that's kind of what happened. It was pretty obvious after the tutoring didn't work that we'd have to make a change somehow. And so my mom, you know, did a lot of searching on the internet and she found this school. Classes at Leelanau are different because every teacher tries to take advantage of the environment that we're in and teach hands-on. A lot of times the class actually takes place outside of the classroom. When you're in a class with 5 or 6 other people instead of 20 or 30 other people, you get so much more time alone with the teacher. It makes it a lot easier to understand the concepts that they're talking about. When I look back at my Leelanau experience, it really redirected the path that I was taking, and it, you know, set me down a much more successful path than I was already going down, and it gave me the tools that I needed to be successful.